King reveals she secretly married her partner in 2018. Billie Jean King and her former doubles partner, Ilana Kloss, have been life partners for over four decades. They wore one another's rings, and despite friends like Elton John and John McEnroe not so subtly nudging them to tie the knot, never did, or so everyone thought. It turns out one of the revelations in King's upcoming memoir, All In, is that the two were secretly wed in 2018 by former New York City Mayor David Dinkins in his apartment on Manhattan's Upper East Side. In an interview with People, King shared that only three other people knew about the marriage: Dinkins' wife, an aide who was there to act as a witness, and the City Hall employee who processed the marriage license.
I can't believe that, like, that story didn't leak from one of the people in the room.
I think it's wonderful that it was a secret. And she talks about how her life was so public in her entire career that she really wanted that privacy. And I think it's wonderful.
I also respect her privacy. And I think it's kind of funny that two ladies that spent their life knocking balls around are now going to spend their life together not knocking balls around.
I'm just going to leave it right there on the table. That's Gordon's comment.
And I'll say, congratulations. And 40 years together, a lot of straight people don't make it that long. So congratulations, the two of you.
Absolutely.
LGBTQ plus news is vital for the broader world as a whole. We have enough enemies at Fox News. Tucker, Sean, and Lara are loud. We need passionate allies. Tonight and It's Happening Out are literally out of the closet and into the headlines. Our community needs your support. Like this broadcast and to ensure the growth of the entire LGBTQ plus community.